Welcome back, guys. Dr. Zanjan here with your Daily Dose of Fail, playing for the King and tackling this giant dungeon. I hope that's not what I mean. The imp is on fire. It's not a nice name, though. Yeah, that hurt. Told you it was gonna hurt. The hard hitter is down though. Alright, didn't have an effect again because he's out. Already on fire. Can I switch targets? You dodged it. Would you just die, please? Thank you. You did so well that time. Oh, he fell over the edge. I didn't even realize that was a thing. Leave him the boots. Wait, he did my boots? Joke. I want to use that too. Huh. Just get hit in the face of the minecart real quick, get it over with. I wish I had a way to fucking heal right now. And my physical one hit it. This is the big, big, big fight. We need to be on top of our game. And as soon as I say that, kills my Malcolm. For you to focus on doing that. This is problematic. This is very problematic. Okay, got one done. I have not got the brutes. Or they kill them both. I'm gonna wait on them both at the same time. Okay, one left. You did not mess up like that. Just came after me. Or Helga, I should say. Technically both of me. Got it. Oh ho. Hair the chinny chin chin there, Archibald. collect it. Collect it. The Royal Museum to Malcolm. But he's dead. Yeah. This is problematic. I mean, technically, I still managed to complete my quest. What the devil? Whatever you did down there was to dispel a massive illusion over the sea. A tower that can only be Harazua, the gateway to the sanctum of chaos. Well, this is just a myth. You have revealed my tower, but you know not how to reach it or what it portends. Villain! Surrender yourself and end this madness, lest you tempt my wrath. My voice. Go to Pirates in the Golden Plains. All haste. Driapella, my counterpart there, will be able to fill you in on our next move. You only have 30 rounds until chaos erupts. Okay. Okay. Where am I going? We're going to Pirate. Making our merry way around. Okay, you have got like the worst luck, honestly, honey. Our draw wasn't too good at all either. Pay tribute to the stone here. One day your deeds will be celebrated as well here. So my time is to get over there. Let me see what that is. Made it. Welcome to the parade. I am Driapella, Queen Rosamond's prime agent in these troubled times. That fell tower is Harazuel, a cursed place and the source of chaos my hand is going to shoot. It is protected by a shield, which we need to bring down. I know a way. See the key fragments of these locations. Kill of the Mind Lord in the Poison Fog. Purge Lich Crypt in the Golden Plains. Find and Sword the Forgotten Cellar in the Rogue Isles. Oh, we're done, okay. And this. Can't have the out of here. Let's do the archer, so I want to stick to the same idea. One shot of 12 damage. My rusty blade does more than that. Ouch. Might be good to have a hold on over there. And this too. intent. This is our first location is over this way. Ooh, good guys are good. I'm probably down on this swamp pipe. Tent. Scruffy wild old man appears. I have a game for you, traveler. A tent. Good eight attorneys. Sweet. I love the bad guys ones apparently have the ability to come after me. Looks like just Tulu. Oh, I didn't want him to be by himself. This is not good. He's gonna die. I'm sorry, Archibald. This is not what I planned. This is not what I planned at all, my friend. Mind meld? This is not what I wanted at all. Yes, I have chaos abuses, but I got him killed. This is a problem. Time cave. You found the time cave. Hold the old one. This hunt can be sealed by defeating the scourge within, or risk it when it is awakening when the chaos rises. This is a problem. Attempt. Minus one chaos. Sweet. There's hope, hero. We're gonna try the cave. I'll try it. It's not much of a cave, much as it is a fight this dude. I don't know what he just did. No, we're on the same plane, little old man. I That's cheating. You cheated. Well, now that I have been cheated and Helga has been killed, I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. So, thanks for watching, guys. I'm Dr. Soundtime. I'm going to get your return appointment on the way out the door.